Fedorov looked more like a schoolboy than a pop star, but he had something.
Next bird head.
The thing that sets me apart from a lot of other people, when I was little, I couldn't breathe. I had a lot of complications with my health. And to make the long story short, the doctor said that I would probably never speak again. And not only I'm speaking, but I was lucky enough to get a voice, and here I am, I'm singing, so.
Hi.
Whoa. Anthony, what's up, man?
What's going on? It's
Anatoly.
Anatoly.
Finally. Come in. Watching you guys on TV for so long.
Come in.
How do we pronounce your name?
You can call me Anthony. That's my, yeah.
Anthony, why are you here?
I'm here to be the next American Idol. I'm here hopefully to do my best, and I hope you guys are going to be impressed with what I have to offer.
So you woke up this morning and thought, I am going to sail through this competition because I am what they are looking for.
Yes, sir.
Really?
I'm hoping that.
Yeah?
Yes, sir.
This is your destiny?
Yes, I believe so.
Okay, and what are you going to sing?
Angel by Jon Secada.
Okay, off you go.
Okay. I carry the future, but I still want to hold you close. Right now, I need that from you. And baby, I try to forget you, but the light of your eyes still shines. You shine like an angel, spirit that won't let me go.
Paula was just saying, she's right, that you remind us of Clay Aitken.
Oh, somebody told me that at work the other day.
Yeah.
And the most amazing thing is a tracheotomy, and doctors told you that you'd never speak again.
Yeah, you know,
and
it was
now
a
you're singing.
What's that?
Now you're singing.
Yeah, it was a tragedy when I was little, but it's, you know.
You made it through.
Yes, sir.
Brilliant
voice.
Well,
you do remind me a bit of Clay. Okay, LL, yes or no?
Absolutely. I liked the performance. I thought it was slick.
Paula?
I think you're a brilliant vocalist. I can't wait to see you back in Hollywood.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to say yes. You're through to Hollywood.
Welcome to Hollywood, baby.
Well done.
Thanks, guys. I'll see you in Hollywood.
Привет.
There it is. The boy with the miracle voice is going to Hollywood.